Hey folks, so you can see I taped off the collar. I want to get those sharp edges for the collar and create some folds. So I got two airbrushes going. I got the Micron with the watered down black with a little bit of red in it. And then my Eclipse has like 100% black. And you'll see them switch out. And then I want to add some textures and stuff. That'll be coming up shortly. So right here you can see I was looking for my Scotch-Brite and I kind of split it and make it a little thinner to spray through for a texture. I use all kinds of things. You could use like dryer sheets. That works really well. And I ended up using that on this painting as well. The dryer sheets gives it like a clothy kind of texture. And as you can see here, it's almost like a splatter pattern. And I'm using my Eclipse here because it's like a 30 pounds of pressure coming out of that thing. It sprays through really well with the dark black. But I'll also spray with the other Micron for more of a lighter texture. And it kind of rolls through the whole thing like that. Remember, this is just the first layer. I want to just lay down all the main stuff on the whole canvas, and then I will be going back through, blending, darkening, sharpening edges, and adding more details. But as I roll through that first layer, I really want to get as much in as possible without wasting too much time on each thing. So there'll be more to come. This video gets long, so I'm trying to shorten these videos so you get a little more information out of them. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Please. So you can see I'm gonna peel this and reveal those edges. Yeah. Here we go. Right about here. And then I'm going to be using I have these like ink erasers. I got a pencil style one and a little block eraser. Got it off Amazon. It works really good for those little spots. The spray kind of finds its way through, and you could clean your canvas off with that eraser really easily. It comes in handy. There you go, that's the pencil one. Thanks for watching.